This is Cedric. He's the guy that came up with this whole thing. This is real Swiss engineering.
So Cedric is an engineer, and he designed a system that collects rainwater from four points of the house, going down the drain pipes in the basement where it's filtered and then pumped into their washing machine. They use it for their garden, and then they pump it into this pool that's then heated by a wood stove.
This is just too cool.
This is why the world needs you to be creative in unconventional ways.
This is a real lesson in creativity and ingenuity. We're talking about creativity this week. Come over and read at christopherhopper.com as we talk about how to be a better human.